To make a water clock, you will need PVA, hot glue or super glue, a pair of scissors, a marker or pen, two identical bottles and a straw. Firstly, take the bottle caps and using a hot knife or soldering iron, make two circular holes big enough to fit your straw that are aligned on both the caps. But be careful and do this outdoors with adult supervision. The fumes from the plastic is toxic. Then glue both the caps together. Make sure the glue forms a watertight seal or else it will lead to leakage. Cut your straw into two small equal size pieces. Now fix your straws firmly in the two holes as shown. Seal the holes with glue and let it dry overnight. After the glue has dried, fill one bottle with water and as you flip it, start a stopwatch and mark the level of water in the bottom bottle every minute or 10 seconds. The time period depends on the size of the bottle. If your bottle is large enough, it might even run for multiple minutes. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please like, share and subscribe. Bye.